making her fall.
Good morning, Walnut Grove. Today is Wednesday. It is September 30th. It is the last day of September. Tomorrow will be October 1st. We've been talking a lot about grit and the components of grit. Today we're doing the last one. Number four is time. Time to devote yourself to practice, purpose, and developing from failure. Having something you can be highly interested in, something you can deliberately practice and readily get feedback on, something where you hope that you can succeed are all important. Here's the big key. Are you ready? The key is, of course, giving yourself time to practice and learn and stay in the game. So we're going to continue to talk about grit. I want you to go have a fantastic day. Go be awesome, Eagles.